see how it sounds.
Simply because I am such a huge fan, and I was thinking you might be
busy. These are elements for this. Not elements, but like kind of elements. Some functions, I don't know. Maybe.
Okay, yeah.
That's good.
For me, I feel like I'm talking to boring engineers. I don't feel any excitement of this person who sent in direction. So that idea, not creating the design. You understand? You're almost decomposing or the reverse engineering the existing solution. That's why it's so clear cut. And it's okay if you're an engineer. It's okay if you want to become another Skype. Okay? But you'll never compete against Skype, probably. Because this is what Skype can do.
Right.
Yeah. So, I'm not saying bad, but how would you fight back? It is about the function, but I'm not talking about the performance of the function. Because you usually tend to go, okay, we should have a better environmental information than that, right? That's the fight, everyone's fighting. But more structural, more fundamental improvement. How can you improve the value that the patient receives?
Are you trying to lead us if we find that kind of value, we can add that function?
Maybe, or modify the function modify so that function. It will enhance the experience of the patient. Because, yes, I think this is good, but I don't think you can survive with this idea because it's a red ocean.